mark and candy. As you can see, they're the mark and candy. So let's just get started. So we're starting with a stinger, as you can see. Let's get that open. As you can see, a little bit of sugar. Apple taste. Okay, we're going to move on to the next one. Licky the Worm, I've tried it, it's gorgeous. Okay, this one. It's pink, as you can see. Okay, let's go. Pretty much.
Is it as nice as the last time you tried it?
This is the last one, it's called a Fudgy Wudgy. That's a weird name. Let's try it.
Have you ever tried this one, Aiden?
Yep, but it tastes like clay.
What was it like the first time? Was it nice? Not really?
Well, I remember I haven't tasted it, but it tastes like clay. It tastes like clay. It tastes like
clay. Is it not nice? You can spell it.
My last favorite. The thing I didn't like about it was like them wee bits in it. Second favorite was gonna be hard to beat. Was that? It is called a stinger. I love the apple bit in it. It was gorgeous. I didn't really like the fudgy wudgy at the start, but when I got used to it, it was gorgeous. Part 2. Try it. Bye, guys. Please. Thank you. Bye.